left hand. This is the program to find out area of rectangle. Area of rectangle is 1 by 2 into width into height. First we write the main method. Then we find the variable which is used in this program. Area, width, comma height. Then here we want input given by the widget, so we use a scanner object. System dot in. Width of rectangle. Width, this defines the what value we enter of width. Then height of rectangle. Then area of rectangle is 0.5 into width into height. Area of rectangle is equal to F. Slash n from area. Then save the program and run the program. Let's suppose width of rectangle is 8 and height of rectangle is 12 and area of rectangle is 48. That's it.